kick right to the midsection. She's in control. Oh, dropped on the crown. Changes her fortune there. Watch out here. That is a great reversal. Spine buster. Power bomb planted.
Paige is starting to slow a little bit.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup?
Well, if a competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall and possibly another.
Well, pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, man, backbreaker.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Scoop slam.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Oh, my God.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
It's Paige answering back.
Oh, here it comes.
Hooked up and
backdrop suplex.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
What is Paige's best strategy at this point?
Her endurance is really getting tested here, guys. For her sake, let's hope she has some gas left in the tank for later.
Oh, this could be something!
Running power slam!
What a great move!
Paige is in trouble.
Kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Big punch finds its mark.
Paige Turner.
That's gotta be it.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
The clock continues to tick away. Destiny drawing closer.
Eludes the attack.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
Suplex looking for the victory.
It's going to take more than that.
Paige has never been shy, has she?
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, what a counter. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
She might be in some trouble now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
She better do something fast.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? Oh. Kick right to the midsection. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
And Paige manages.
Look at this. And she kicks out again.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Ooh, that kick.
Launched with a belly to belly.
It's Paige answering back.
Big move. That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Paige just barely gets out of the way.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
This is going to be painful. Looking for the Scorpion crosslock.
Throw him over it. The Paige tap out.
Fighting for survival. Paige gets a late score.
Here's a cover. Ref found a two count.
Wow.
Wow, she turned that one around. What a match. What a match. Scoop slam.
Big reversal.
She's got her.
Powerbomb.
And she's toying with her now.
Here we go again.
Paige coming back from that one. Did you guys feel that too?
Tap one onto her score. She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Cover! Can she keep her down? Oh, a good kick out by Paige.
I guess they do make them tough in England, huh, Saxton?
Look at this power.
Oh, wow. And she's getting fired up here.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Uh-oh. Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She returns the favor there.
And Paige Paige manages to reverse up.
A late score.
She's short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two. That's how you tear a muscle, guys. She better do something fast.
Gets a late score.
Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence. Penny predicament. She's not done yet.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
To get the upper hand. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Lock it in, the Dragon Slam.
And scores the late fall.
She's got her in her sights.
Here comes another one.
Good night.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
There it is!
That is a game changer.
Two.
It's Paige answering back.
Good luck getting up from that.
Paige is rolling now.
Paige doing a little showing off here.
She steers clear there.
What are we gonna see?
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Backdrop suplex.
Look at this raw power.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Paige.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
She's trying to sneak one.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper! Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means